So we gotta make the most of our one life together. But it's all we can do.
I figure I would test how the Insta360 oneX does in the dark. So, what do I think about the seat, and why do I ride with the seat? Well, first of all, I've fallen twice in the past year that I've been riding on scooters, and both of the time I was standing up. One time I was going 1 mile an hour, another time I was going 25 miles an hour. I hurt myself like pretty badly, but I didn't break anything, and I recovered pretty much 100%, except my shoulder still hurts a little bit from the second fall. I never talked about that much because I don't want my mom to find out, right? She'll get worried. Scooters are very safe, but from the standing position, while I was testing scooters, I have fallen, but not on a seat. When I have the seat on any seated scooter, you know, you have your ass on the seat, then you have your feet planted in front of you, but they're also very close to the ground, and you're not balancing on your feet, so if you lose your balance, you can kick your feet out pretty quick and save yourself. So I've never even come close to falling while I have the seat on the scooter. So that's one of the reasons why I like the seat. I also like the seat because if you're going out for an hour, I don't want to stand for an hour. That's kind of like against the freaking point. I want to conserve energy when I'm on the scooter. Okay, Yogi Steve, Outlier Scooters. Let's see how this performed. The Insta360 oneX.